Meanwhile, an inmate escaped the Bill Johnson Correctional Center in Alva.
Woods County Sheriff's Office tells us this is Joey Mina. He is considered armed and dangerous. A vehicle was also stolen from the area around Alva. Woods County Sheriff tells us residents need to make sure their homes and their cars are locked. If you know anything about Mina's disappearance, call 911.